South Dakota State is undefeated in Summit League play, and it sports the best home court winning percentage in Division I hoops over the past decade. But the Jackrabbits' last loss in this building came to their in-state rival 11 months ago. Today, they meet again in Brookings. 12-4 South Dakota State, 3-0 in the Summit, hosts 7-6 South Dakota, 0-2 in league play. It's the South Dakota Showdown Series, presented by South Dakota Corn and Midco Sports. Driving in on Comateros, jump pass right corner easily, a fake of a three. He'll take Piero Hunt in the lane, turn around, 10-foot jumper good for Charlie Easley. Trapped, he'll lob it out near half court to Zeke Mayo. Guarded by Comateros, step back, straight on, high arcing three, swish, and it's a 7-0 start for South Dakota State. Piero Hunt, top of the key pass, deflected away by Shireman. All the way in for a left-hand slam. Timeout USD, 9-0 Jackrabbits. And fell into the hands of Shireman for South Dakota State. Long, straight on three. Baylor, Shireman. Anderson to the left angle, Zizic, two dribbles. Flips it off to Archambault, straight on three, rattles in. That ends the long drought. 5-10 and a half, Jacks a 30-24 lead, then Mayo casts a 30-footer over the zone and nailed it. His high-arcing left-hand hook from the left baseline, no good. Mayo rebounds, center of the floor, top of the key, all the way in, off the glass, Mayo for two. Knifes his way to the right block, now back out to Mims. Up top, Shireman, USD man-to-man again. Shireman a step back, straight on three over, Goodrick is good. Five to shoot, screen from Dentlinger. No, he won't take it, a double team. Shireman jump pass, wing left Arians, an open triple. Good for Alex Arians. Anderson guarding him, Shireman backing him down to the left block, spins, left-hander banks in. Shireman with 19 points. Hand off to Anderson on the curl across the lane. Pass left wing tapped, stolen by Mayo. Then he lost it, but he dove in the backcourt and flipped the ball as he dove into the hands of Shireman. Great hustle by Mayo. Shireman, wing left, Mayo guarded by Goodrick. A jab step, a three, buried for Zeke Mayo. He has tied his career high. Two to shoot for Anderson. To inbound from the corner, wing left Archambault. Three on the way, good as the shot clock horn sounds over Mayo. Against Comateros, dribbling in the lane, ball stripped. Mims save, 10 to shoot, bounce pass. Mayo goes in for a right-hand layup. A new career high, 19 for Zeke Mayo. Once between the legs on the dribble, left angle to Apple. He will work on Comateros to the left block. Off glass, 4-2 at a foul. 5:17 left, Jacks, a 78-55 lead. Shireman, a no-look bounce pass to Apple, cutting down the lane, who finishes off the window with the left hand. South Dakota State, a perfect 4-0 to start Summit League play. The Jacks never trail in defeating USD 84-65 here at Frost Arena.